Hello, everybody, and welcome to another edition of the MVC Baseball First Pitch, presented by our friends at Rawlings, providing the official baseball for the Missouri Valley Conference. My name is Derek Dockett, and as normal, joined again by our Missouri Valley Conference baseball analyst, Shane Dennis. Shane, how's it going?
Doing good, about the halfway point. It should get interesting from here on out because all the teams seemingly are all jumbled together.
Absolutely, and we've said it once before, Missouri Valley Conference having an outstanding lead when you look at things like the RPI, from a conference standpoint, but talking about the conference series this weekend, three series that could go a long way and how the things could shake out before we get to the conference tournament. First up, Southern Illinois, Illinois State. Southern at the bottom of the standings, but Illinois State having a really solid year. What happens when the Redbirds and Salukis get together this weekend?
I've been pleasantly surprised with Illinois State. They lost a bunch of position players, and Paul DeYoung and Mike Hollenbeck coming back have really been catalysts for them lately. Dan Savas, we all know what he's about, and him coming back, you knew he'd be good. And Jeremy Rhodes also has stepped into a different role. But hats off to Illinois State for what they've done. I think Southern needs a little bit of help offensively for Cody Daly and Ryan Casillas. Those are two pretty good guys in the middle of that order, but they've been doing all the heavy lifting. So I think they're going to need a little bit more help offensively if they're going to make a dent in that series against Illinois State.
All right. Also on the schedule, we'll have Bradley will be at Evansville. Kyle Freeland having an outstanding year on the mound for the Aces. What do you think when the Braves and the Purple Aces tangle?
Well, it's hard not to mention Freeland when you talk about Evansville. He gets them off to such a good start all the time, especially his last three starts. He's really been untouchable. Really stuck it to Wichita State and Dallas Baptist, two pretty good hitting teams in the league. So the conversation kind of starts and ends with him when you talk about that series. Bradley needs to try to get some traction somehow. They've got a lot of veterans coming back, and Max Murphy's right in the middle of their order. So beyond Friday, assuming Freeland does what he does, Bradley's going to have to scratch and claw to try to win a game or two against Evansville.
Yeah. Last weekend, Evansville was at Dallas Baptist, took 2-3, and now Evansville and Dallas Baptist 6-3 in the conference standings as of today. Should be interesting to see what happens. And talking about the Patriots, talking about Dallas Baptist, they will be taking on Indiana State this weekend. The Sycamores are right there at 7-5. A pivotal series here. This could mean a lot when we talk about postseason and how these two teams with solid RPIs match up.
Yeah, and Indiana State kind of got a little bit of a jolt in their pitching staff with Kiefaber. What he did last week, won a couple of games. So it'll be interesting to see how that starting rotation works out there. But, you know, we could really start every first pitch with Dallas Baptist. The way they've played, coming on like gangbusters into the Missouri Valley Conference. I think we all knew that it would be a good addition to the Valley, but they are leading the Valley in wins overall and right there at the top. But they and the Sycamores and that three-game series that they get together with will be must-see because the winner should be in pretty good shape, assuming that no one sweeps. Now, if somebody sweeps that series, now you're looking at almost a stranglehold, especially if it's Dallas Baptist. But I do think that that's probably the marquee matchup of the weekend.
All right, there you go. We look forward to seeing what happens as the weekend shakes out and what the standings might hold in the future. So, Shane, appreciate your insight once again, and thanks so much for your time.
Be a lot of scoreboard watching this weekend.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Folks, this has been the Missouri Valley Conference MVC Baseball First Pitch presented by Rawlings. Thanks so much for your time. We'll talk to you again soon.